every time seeing a change in myself, every time seeing that how, like, by this opportunities, I'm also grabbing other opportunity which I'm missing earlier, you know, in life. I'm being like very, like in limited things that I will do the college, I will just do the standard studies and I will pass out and I will get the job. But now I have like different goals in life.
This competition gave us a big exposure. We were just college students doing a regular life, going with assignments and all. But then with this competition like this, where we are getting to interact with mentors, they are guiding us and everything. We never thought a competition can give us so much in return. Every week we were given review sessions so that we can improve. Sometimes they gave us some problems which we thought that we don't need to include in a project. But actually when they explained us and we kept and thought about everything, that was the real sense of the project. They gave the real advice which will make it a market product.
It's a thought about the startup every day. From a normal like thinking like a boy in the college, or now thinking as an entrepreneur, as in like doing something out in world, like as in like going for more things out which can be possible. So like this change which I can see in myself, like because of this.
Earlier we talked about like the latest online games or what's on YouTube these days and what's your status, and like now it's like, okay, have you heard about Fortune 500? Have you heard about just like Jeff Bezos? Have you read his book or something? It's like a complete change. I mean, if I see myself back 1 year back, I was like complete messed up guy, always on phone doing PUBG. But now it's like, yeah, I have my own path. I have my own journey and I have my own experiences. I know it's very less, but at least if there is something that can help me to build my future.
In the starting, not make too much like, you know, messy app and all, like too much functions and all. Just make a simple app which can like work as your MVP, like minimal viable project.
At the starting stage, if you'll work completely on the UI, then the problem which you're going to face is that there will be a lot of changes. And for those changes, you have to always start from zero and change the everything.
I get to see a video of like EYSE 200 to 2018, and I like the students are saying like it's a life changing experience, and I thought like how in competition can be a life changing experience, just you know like faking it out, like just for a video these people are faking it out that this is a life experience and all. But you know, because as I get in this competition and I experience this, like I can surely say this, that this is a life changing experience, and like I felt it out like at like many points.
Before we were like on thesis and like we were doing some different things, we were doing everything, but there was no mean to it. We were also working many projects, but there was no end path. But this competition bring it all together. We are now working on many projects. Still now we are working on different projects still, but now we think a project, we have to take it to an end, we have to complete it. We were guided by the mentors, keep doing it, if you fail, do it again. And that was an experience which we got, that keep trying it, we will get to an end. There will be obstacles, but we will get to an end.
E-Yantra, if I say in a word, it's like a bridge. It's a bridge from being a college student to be the fighter in the market.
There's a saying that journey is more beautiful than destination. But with EYIC, the journey is also beautiful and the destination now reaching is also beautiful.
Sometimes as a student, we are happy in a bubble of that we are good, we are doing ourselves, we are very confident about what we are doing. But when we step in the real world, then we will realize that no, there is so much more, there is so much we have to do it. So I will just say that we have to step out of our comfort zone and do more things and take part in such competition, and then only we can actually grow, we can actually succeed for something.